Our first worst penalty comes from David Trezeguet in the shootout between France and Italy in the 2006 World Cup final, where the forward hit everything but the back of the net. Having scored the golden goal against Italy in Euro 2000, you'd have thought the Frenchman would have buried his spot kick. The next miss on our list also comes from Germany in 2006 and sees Roberto Ayala go from Argentinian hero to zero in a matter of seconds. The defender had put La Alba Celeste in front in normal time before Miroslav Klose levelled with 10 minutes to go. German keeper Jens Lehmann saved his penalty as the hosts went through to the semis. Asamoah Gyan had a great chance to put Ghana through to the semi-finals of the 2010 World Cup after Uruguay's Luis Suarez handled on the line. However, the Ghanaian got his penalty all wrong and it ended up clipping the crossbar and going over. Our penultimate penalty is probably one of the most famous misses in World Cup history. Roberto Baggio stepped up, needing to score to keep his side in with a shout of winning the 1994 World Cup held in the USA. Striking the ball hard, undoubtedly going for the top corner, the Italian number 10 blazed his effort right over the crossbar, resulting in World Cup glory for Carlos Alberto Pereira's Brazil side. Our final penalty miss is one which will live long in the memory of England fans. The semi-finals of the 1990 World Cup. Chris Waddle stepped up in place of Paul Gascoigne to keep England's chances of going through to the final alive. The winger fired his spot kick over the bar, missing his target altogether, sending the German players into raptures and through to the final.